1966, the world was just waking up, coming to San Francisco. The Beatles played Candlestick, and everything was feeling brand new. Beat poets had all but left North Beach, and the scene moved to the park. In the middle of all that, my man Lightning lit up the dark. He was born Charlie McChristie in an East Coast suburban town. He was a country club kid with a silver spoon playing on fresh cut ground. The teachers called him brilliant, and all the girls, they loved his face. He could not feel the love inside. First chance he got, he lit up out of that place. Like lightning, he was flashing. He was off and on, then he was gone. He took a scholarship to San Francisco State, had all the promises of the world. Soon discovered pills, carousel ballroom, free love, girls, and it didn't take long to change him. Lightning stopped going to class. Few hits of house, they will do that to you. Few hits of that'll put you on your ass. Man, his hippie friends call him Lightning. That suited him just fine. The fact his mind was moving fast and working overtime. He had the idea for the space rover, the personal arithmetic machine. The drugs kept the genius bottled up, and they remained just dreams. You are flat.